On target one, representing the Republic of Korea, Jeon Ina. On target two, representing the People's Republic of China, Zheng Yichai. And the line judge for this match, Carla Cabrera. Okay, see how we do it here in archery. First archer to 6 points, and if you can't separate the archer's archer in five sets, then you have a single arrow shoot-off, which is what we just witnessed. And these two archers match that kind of drama. We'll see over the next few minutes or so. It will be Jim of Korea to shoot first on target one. Nine. So Jin of China opens up with 28 per score, and Jeon Ina of the Republic of Korea with 29 with her first three arrows. So she takes the first set and leads 2 set points to 0. So Jeon Ina of Korea, our top qualifier this week, in first place, takes the early lead. So Jeon of China will shoot first on target. Nine. So both archers. archers scoring 28 points with those three arrows, which means they share this second set. So Jeon Ina on the scoreboard with one, Jin of Korea has three.
ポイントは1ポイントずつ与えられます。これで3対1、大韓民国ジョン・イナ選手がリードしています。ジョン・イナ選手、韓国1位、1回戦決勝、そして2回戦は中国2位のジョン・ファン・シュー選手に勝利をして勝ち上がってきています。
9, possibly 10.
9, または 10.
9. Nine. 10. 25 for Jeon of the Republic of Korea, and 28 for Zheng of China, which means that the match is level after three sets. Of the Russian Federation, and a 7-1 victory against the Mongol of China in the last round. Killing her here, and it is 3 set points each in this quarterfinal. And so, it will be Jim who will shoot first in this fourth set. Match tied 3-3. Ten. Zheng Yichai of the People's Republic of China takes the lead now in this match. She leads 5 set points to 3. So we have 3 Korean women in these quarterfinals. Jeon, the first we shall see on the field this afternoon. But if she's to go any further in this competition, she's going to have to come from behind now and win this final set in order to force us into another shoot-off. Nine. 27 with her final 3 arrows for Jeon Ina of Korea, but not quite enough. 28 the score for Zheng Yichai of China. We wait for official confirmation of the results. Is official, it is the archer on target to Zheng Yichai of the People's Republic of China, who is through 7 set points to 3.